James here with Off Leash Canine Training here in Pensacola. With me today is one-year-old Bosco. He's a fit mix here with us for our 14-day board and train program. So Bosco's a rescue, great with kids, great with people, just loves to jump on everybody. Little minor resource guarding issues here, but other than that, their biggest concern is obviously a recall. He just wants to venture off. You can call his name 100 times, and only if he has something really incentive to him is will he actually come to you. So we will be working on a ton of that over the next 2 weeks, but let me show you where he is today. Bosco, Bosco, come. Bosco, come. Bosco, hey, hey, good boy, come here. Bosco, Bosco, good boy, good. Can you sit? Good boy. What about down? Paul, okay, down. What about down? You down? Your other paw? Okay. What about heel? Bosco, heel, come on. Bosco, heel, heel. Bosco, come on. Okay. Bosco, hey buddy. Good boy. Good boy. Good. So one of the other issues they were having was him jumping all the time. When I first picked him up, he just jumped on me nonstop, and I had to kind of brush him off of me to get him off. He just kind of scratches everywhere. He has no clue his own size. He just wants to play and greet everybody. So keep watching a video, and you'll see his updates after 14 days.